a qualified Democratic Party in a long time ever.
First of all, we want to thank each of you for being here this evening, coming out for this occasion. This is our annual Lowndes County Democratic Party barbecue. This is a community event. And also, we get together every year just to refocus on the mission at hand, protecting our democracy, making sure that we're taking care of the interests of our community members, also making sure that we have positioned ourselves in such a way to protect our democracy. And because of that, if we look at your program, recruit, retain, register, and transport. That's the theme for this year's barbecue. And we're going to talk a little bit more about what all that means. And so we'll come back to that. But just know that we're here because we all have a commonality in the fact that we want to see change. And we want to see it happen and it occurs only when we come together and talk about it, get together in fellowship, and talk about how we're going to make it happen. Because it's not all happening here, but we know that we have work to do out there, outside these doors. So to start us off, we're going to go ahead and have our Pledge of Allegiance. If everyone will stand, have our flag here behind you. Thank you.